Hello everyone, so in this video we will see how to find determination of center and radius of circle from end points of diameter. Okay, so if suppose end points of diameter is given, then how to find the center and center of the circle and the radius of the circle. So for example, this is a circle, okay, z, x, y, z coordinates, and here this is the for example diameter of the circle, and here P1 and P2 are coordinates of P1, P2 are given, and here PC we need to find and radius we need to find. Okay, so this is radius of the circle. Okay, so if circle radius, now P1 is given, x1 comma y1 comma z1 it is given, P2 x2 y2 z2 this is also given, pc xc yc zc we need to calculate, and r we need to find. Okay, so we need to calculate, we need to find the coordinates of center and radius of the circle, and p1 and p2 two end points on the diameter is given. Okay, so in this case, if suppose you want to find the center of the circle, okay, so the first thing, center of circle means PC. If suppose you want to find PC, so PC is equal to, you can use this formula, PC is equal to half P1 plus P2. Okay, so from this formula you can find PC. Now here P1, P2, what is P1, P2? Okay, so is equal to half, or you can write half out of the bracket, x1 plus x2, y1 plus y2, z1 plus z2. Okay, so this will be the coordinates. Okay, so now how to calculate? Now suppose here x1, x2 are 2 and 3. So 2 plus 3 divided by 2. So if we calculate here, so your x will be x1 plus x2 divided by 2. Y will be, xc, yc will be y1 plus y2 divided by 2. And zc will be z1 plus z2 divided by 2. So in this way you can calculate the coordinates of the center point. Now next is radius. Okay, so how to find radius? So radius you can find from this formula, r is equal to half under root, okay, x2 minus x1 square plus y2 minus y1 whole square plus z2 minus z1 whole square. Okay, so this is the formula to calculate radius. Actually, if half is not there, so it will become a diameter. Okay, so this is the formula of diameter, but radius is diameter by 2, that's why we have written here half, 1 by 2 of this. Okay, so in this way you can find the radius and the center point of the circle if you know the diametral points. Thank you.